especially now, in what will be the final my sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will. What will become the new world that they created?
You little bitch ass motherfucker. Ooh. Didn't need to do that. I wanted to do it. Thought I had him dead once, that's why I melee'd him. Yeah. Oh god, look at this big ass fucking battle room. Have fun with that, catch. What's that noise? What is that? The ones that are the threats first. Yes, nice shot. Nice shot, me. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh shit. Oh no, 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 no. Run, bitch, run. Oh! Wait, I took his head off. I'm pretty sure I just took that guy's head off. Is that it?
Lockdown disengaged.
Like a boss, like a boss. Oh wait, that's a thingy. I get it. I zipped up my zipper. No, it's clutch, man. I had to jump over that edge repeatedly. It was clutch. Thought I was dead there. I did. I really did. Alright, is this the door? What's the thing? What does that do? There's stuff.
Yeah. Ooh. We take pride in nurturing a growing workforce, and each year we harvest only the best of the best. Are you ready to move on? To take on new challenges? To become more than you ever dreamed you could be? Talk to your supervisor to see if you meet the requirements for this new soul harvest.
Oh, I hope it's as good as it shows.
Excuse me, baby. The world is counting on us. How committed are you?
Well, considering how I'm standing. See, I didn't fall for the little trap there. Did you see that? I saw what they did. I shoot the one guy going to grab him, the other guy blows up immediately and kills me. Not always good to get those glory kills. Shit. Ooh. Nice. Oh, get my health back a little bit.
Fuck you, bitch. Not even worthy of my shots.
How do I get up there? How do I get up there? There's some fucking bullshit trick I gotta do to get up there. Can't make it from here, can I? No. Oh, there we go. This is out of here. That sounds terrible. There we go. I'm gonna shoot some. What? Are you fucking serious? That one guy hit me that hard? Really? I guess you're supposed to chainsaw them. That's what I'm betting, because they give you gas right there. Anything this way before I go that way?
Access denied. Yellow security clearance required.
Fuck you and your yellow door. Where's the big ones at? Where's the dangerous ones? Where's the piddly ones? Are they not here yet? Okay, where are they? Come on. Warp in, are you little bitches? Probably gonna be after I, what, rip that thing out. Are there any more? Is that it? Oh yeah, here we go. Here we go.
Yeah, bitch.
That's sick how you just automatically go turn. You just auto fucking aimbot him when that happens. Cause that's what's happening there. I mean, yeah, I died, but I don't care. Try it again, that's a lot of fun. But you like auto aimbot him with that chainsaw. It's just in there, it's just, I'm not steering towards it. Game's doing it. The game is basically causing me to cheat. I'm fine with it.
Demon presence at unsafe level.
Try to do this quicker. Gotta hit a couple. I need some help.
Presence at
unsafe
level. Lockdown in effect.
Is that it? Oh, I shouldn't have got that. Damn it. Oh, yeah. Ooh. Oh, I got him anyways. Oh, hello.
Oh, you can't deny it.
Ooh, fuck you, buddy. Run, run, run. I didn't get any of you? I think I got one. You hit me with that, too. Damn it.
Yeah.
Ooh. shit, I don't have ammo. Shit. Mark, can get up there? What is this bullshit? What is this bullshit? Damn it. Well. Come on. Yep.
Demand presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
What that at? Which way are we going? We're going this way. Yeah, that looks normal. Nothing bad about that. Oh god, this game is so intense. So great. Oh, I completely forgot about that. Okay. Wow. That herky jerk, right? Might I want? I suppose I could get that too. I mean, what, every time I get one of these things, I can choose something? With only that one gun, though? I gotta get another gun. Purchase. What is it even costing? I don't even see what it's costing. I mean, they just let me modify at any point that I want. Okay. I'll do it. How do I choose between them? I think it's R. Yep, there it is. Your message is a little late. Okay, so that's explosive shot. That is charged burst. Okay. Sweet! How are we? I got the ammos. The person over here I probably need to see. Yep. Thank you. Oh, that's cute. You're a tough one, aren't you? Crush you. You missed? Well, you hit me pretty good. Damn you. Little fucknut. Help me? Okay. Let's see what in here, huh? Alright.
Welcome to the UAC's Mars installation.
Well, I'm looking for the red key, is what you're telling me.
This high-tech mining and research facility is pushing the boundaries of the imagination each and every day. As a valued employee, your loyalty is more than just a commitment to the UAC. It's a commitment to the future of mankind. Thank you for your service.
I gotta increase my max health. Oh, look at that. Shit moves. Oh. What the hell is my... This is tough. Pretty rough. Come on, I had like 36 health. I had like 36 health when that happened. Whatever. So I dropped 36 health in a nanosecond? Really? I did, huh? Okay. Alright. Oh, Bessie, I know you get less rounds, but I do too. Fucking hit markers are insane. Fucking hit markers in this game and lie. What? One of you guys, really? Playing like shit right now. But that's my fault. Hard part. Not gonna lie. The footage don't lie. Hard fucking part. That just damn well felt good. Get this. Yes. Nice. Nice. lucky, son. You got real lucky. I don't even need to be halfway close to you to do that. Or even know where you are. Nice. No big deal. Come on, I do this all the time. Asshole. You know he's a bad guy. Went to kill that fool for sure. You just know he's a bad guy, man. How do we get over there? This way? Jesus, what am I doing here? What? One shot from that guy. One shot, really. Mm-hmm. That seems totally legit. Really does. Seems totally fair and just. God, you can barely even see this damn crosshair. Isn't there another crosshair you can sit? You can change it. What's the keyboard? I think it's in the game. Make just simple. Let's try that. You can see that a little bit better than the other one. Know why they just won't let me set the color and everything? That is how you take those assholes out. Just run around them. Nice and easy. Otherwise, they will murder you. Murder the hell out of you. You thought they had me there for a second, didn't you? Admit it. You thought they had me. You're like, oh, this boy's dead. I know it. I know he's dead. Now, this is true. I have been killed in that room a ton of times. But not recently. Not recently. What is Dex? I can't even see it. See, that's what sucks. I can't even see it. Acquire 4 weapons. Ah. When am I going to get more weapons? I would like more weapons now, sir. More weapons. Oh, here we go. Stuck on something over here on the side. I didn't think there was like 6 of them there. What the shit? Where did you appear from? They appeared from nowhere to shoot me in the back. Thanks, game. Apparently the game is now just blatantly ass-fucking me. It's alright.
I can handle it.
Ugh.
What it's up? A gift. Take it. It will give you strength, help you on your journey, if you can withstand the power surge.
Sounds pretty ominous, this music. Can I just leave instead? No? How do I take it? Oh, it... Okay, I guess I just crush it in my hand. Okay. Health. Nice. 25?
It's pure argent energy you've just taken into your system. It seems to agree with you. I will unlock the remaining Argent cells within the facility for you. Vega, give him what he wants.
I hate it how you say it like that.
Give him what he wants. Members deceased.
81% of the facility is on lockdown. Demonic presence through the Mars installation is critical. According to the records, Dr. Hayden, the invasion originated in the Lazarus facility. It seems that a hell wave was activated, transforming 64% of all UAC employees into the creatures you see roaming throughout the facility. The rest were killed by the demons released from their holding cells by Olivia Pierce.
Oh, nice.
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here. Some of my employees took things too far. Olivia was the cause of all this, and I believe you will have to deal with her in time. You may not agree with our research, but know this. We exploited Hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to do so. What you now see in this facility is the cost of progress. Huh. But none of that matters now.
There is an emergency in the foundry.
Wait a second.
Have been destroyed and the core temperatures are now.
Are we not going to talk about the fact that he's a fucking robot?
They've overrun the adjacent facility. If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged, neither of us will survive the meltdown.
What are you talking about, survive? Damn robot. Right, which way? Woo! I found nothing. Only killed one elite guard? Oh, lame. Terrible. Terrible. Horrible player. Total casual noob scrub.
Casual.
Meltdown. I really like the fiery ashes effect. When stuff's loading, it's great.
After running more diagnostics on the active Praetor suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
Great. You're adding shit to me without...
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.